front of you, and today I has came to a Mithavali Ariyata Chosadevuni temple, and I am very excited and happy to make a documentary, because sir given me a documentary task, and I has came to and make a documentary video. So let's explore the Mithavali. Come. Guys, if you want to come here, so it is 35 kilometers away from Gwalior, Fulbag, and it is a very beautiful place. If you want to come here, so you can hire a cab and taxi if you come with your personal vehicle. So guys, finally we reached a temple, Eko Sarso Mahadev temple. It is located at Mithavali. First of all, you have to put your shoes here, then after you enter your temple. Yes. Constructed by Maharaja Bepal Singh in 1323, and it is a very historical moment and very proud moment to us, and we have this kind of things in a Gwalior. Before exploring this site, I want to share a history about this temple, at this Chosadevuni temple. First of all, if you came here and you found that in every column, structure, in every type of cave, you found the Shivji statue, and each and every cave have a Shivji statue, and structure around a circle shape, as you can see. One thing about this temple, I think you see a Parliament of India. So the structure of Parliament of India is a copy from this Chosadevuni temple, and this is the round shape, and the pillar of the Parliament also a copy by this temple, and as you can see, the pillar of this temple same as it as a Parliament. Guys, I hope you are enjoying my documentary video, and I give our best that I must do. So I hope you are enjoying my documentary. So thank you.